Yo, what's up, Press Man?
Yo, what's happening, Jeff, man?
Hey, man, how you been? What, you wake up on the wrong side of the bed? I know those girls ain't messing with you again.
Ah, man, it's not the girls, it's me, man. I know, I thought it was the girls before. It's not the girls, it's me.
What is it, man?
Have you ever in your life experienced a day where nothing at all seemed to go your way? No matter how hard you try to get out of the rut, you just could not break the string of bad luck. A day where Murphy's Law takes over your life and you just can't seem to do a darn thing right. And when the day was over, you just had to say, you said, man, it's just one of those days. Started off kinda cool. I brushed my teeth, I combed my hair, I got dressed and went to school. I stopped at the store for a breakfast snack, a tasty cake and orange juice and a bubble yum pack. About that point, I proceeded to class. I spoke to all the pretty girls that I passed. I went to my room, which was on the first floor. I had no idea what I was in for. I sat at my desk, I minded my own business. Someone knocked on the door, the teacher said, who is it? This girl walked in, my imagination ran wild. She stole my heart just by the way that she smiled. I couldn't resist, so I grabbed her belt. She said, what's wrong with you, fool? Are you some kind of nut? The teacher turned around while my arm was extended. She looked me in the face and said, Prince, you're suspended. I said, you're tripping, it's just a bad habit. She put it in my face, she must have wanted me to grab it. I pleaded my case while she wrote the pink slip. And then I just shook my head, I said, I don't believe this. She sent me to the head of the discipline staff. I tried to play it off, so I started to laugh. I said, ha ha, this story is great. It's a big misunderstanding, one big mistake. He didn't think that it was funny, he didn't even smile. He said, you're an unlucky child. I stopped laughing and I said, why is that? He said, just get out my school and don't you ever come back. I said, wait, this is my school and you're telling me to leave it? He handed me my books and said, yup, you best believe it. As I walked up the school, back at the walls, I did gaze and said, man, it's just one of those days. To 8, I went to sleep from out my eyes and I was feeling great. I flipped my radio on and to my utter surprise, I thought that it was 8 o'clock but it was 9:30. I hopped up and put my feet on the floor, ran to the bathroom, then I kicked my foot on the door. The pain was immense as it started to throb. I said, to hell with broken toes, I was losing my job. So I combed my hair, then I brushed my teeth, threw on my Fila suit and my Fila sneak, threw on my Fila underwear and my Fila hat. Then I ran downstairs and kicked the Fila cat. I grabbed my jacket, then I grabbed my keys, and then I prayed out loud, let the car start, please. The car started, but what good was that? I couldn't drive it anyway because the tires were flat. Did the 100-yard dash to the top of my block, then I grabbed the dollar bill from my left sweat sock. The bus pulled up, I was late and kinda nervous. I got real mad because the sign said out of service. I started hiking it, I wasn't liking it. I saw a little kid, I stole his bike and started biking it. I thought I got away, but when I ducked around the corner, there were 12 cop cars. I said, I'm a goner. Slammed on the brakes, I did a 180 turn. Pedaled the bike so fast, I heard the rubber burn. With the cops in hot pursuit, I started feeling like a jerk. I thought, man, all it is cause I was trying to get to work. I could've got away, I almost had him shook. Until this girl walked by, something said not to look. But I thought, what the heck, a little pee can't hurt. But she made me miss the sign that said men at work. I screamed out loud as I crashed through the barricade. I saw my whole life flash before my face. I felt kinda dizzy, all I saw was stars. I put my hands over my eyes instead of on the handlebars. That was stupid, I got off track, because about that point, everything went black. The next thing I remember is a headache nagging. I woke up face down in the back of a paddy wagon. I pinched myself to make sure I wasn't dead. A big Flintstone lump on the side of my head. They took my picture and my fingerprints. I said, wait, you can't arrest me, I'm the Fresh Prince. I demand that you release me, you incompetent fools. You can't arrest me, I'm the prince, you know the rules. You've got 5 seconds before I punch out your lights. But then the cops pulled out his gun, I said, psych. I had a call, so I called my boss. I figured I might as well, what else could be lost? I said, boss, I'm sorry that I couldn't make it today. He said, what are you talking about? You're off, today is Saturday. Stuck in a cell, scared as hell. I'm a hungry, kinda tired, and I hate this awful smell. Maybe one day I'll get smart and change my ways, but for now, it's just one of those days.